Okay, hi guys. Okay, so that's the microphone. Today, we're going to be making a video on a virtual machine. And to see how this is actually a virtual machine, it says screen virtual 1 on my OBS software. You can see it. Like right there. Let's just do that. Oh my god, this is slow. I'm gonna see if I can get this. I don't think it works. And we're going to attempt to get some type of Minecraft on here. So, first let's see if we can just get it from the Ubuntu store, whatever it's called. Games. Show. Hello? Oh no, I don't think it's working. Not working. Okay. Second, well, the whole goal of this video is to post this video on YouTube from a virtual machine. Games. Dang it. Okay, let's see. At first, I'm gonna try to get Chrome on here. So, well, actually, let's just try this first. But first, I'm gonna go to settings. Wait, does Bluetooth work? Definitely not. Nope. Search. I really don't know what it could be under. Honestly. About. Ubuntu. Hey, that's actually my processor. AMD Ryzen 5. 3400G with Radeon Vega graphics. But my disk capacity is not that. Ubuntu LTS. Okay, that's good to know. Computer. Oh, wait. I'm gonna pause this right here because I cannot show this. Well, no, I don't think it'll let me. Video. My hotkeys. Pause, page, no, I mean page up, page down. Page up. Oh no, here we go again. Okay, I'm gonna risk getting this leaked. And yes, it didn't. Get Minecraft computer and get Minecraft. Wait, no, I clicked the wrong thing. Computer and I just need to wait for download. Oh, there. Dang it, I forgot what it was. LTS. Ubuntu. Let's just say it's other for squid. Extract here. Okay, so that doesn't work. Let's try Arch. Disclaimer, I don't know anything about Ubuntu. I don't know how to say it. That does not work. Wait, no, it's this. Okay, that doesn't work. Okay, time for the very last one. Debian. Oh, it's not supported. Okay, so please. Well, that didn't work, so. Wait. Huh. Okay, yeah, that doesn't work. So. I'm gonna try to get this posted on YouTube, but please come, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.